the revelation of Jesus Christ, which God gave unto him, to show unto his servants, things which must shortly come to pass. And he sent and signified it by his angel unto his servant John, who bare record of the word of God and of the testimony of Jesus Christ and of all things that he saw. As it was in the days of Noah, so shall it be in the days of the coming of the Son of Man. They did eat, they drank, they married wives, they were given in marriage, until the day that Noah entered into the ark, and the flood came, and destroyed them all.
And the Lord said unto his servants, Go out into the highways and hedges, and compel them to come in, that my house may be filled.
In the last days, I will pour out of my spirit upon all flesh. Seek me while I may be found. Call on me while I am still near.
And look for false prophets to rise and deceive many. And many will fall away from my grace. The love of many will grow cold. People will be lovers of themselves more than lovers of God. They are disobedient to parents, traitors, conceited, high-minded, lovers of pleasures more than lovers of God, having a form of godliness with no power behind it. The end of this era is fast approaching. Watch, therefore, for you know neither the day nor the hour when the Son of Man shall return. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God. And the dead in Christ shall arise first. Then we, which are alive and remain, shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord. Wherefore, comfort one another with these words.